Townsend, for Gen County Borough Council's Cabinet Member for Children, Social Services and Equalities and the Diversity Champion. As a 31-year-old mother of two, I'm not your typical councillor, but hopefully by sharing my experiences, people from a wide variety of backgrounds will want to get involved in local politics and serve their local communities. When I was 25, I was made redundant from my job and I was pregnant with my younger son, Jamie. I then went back to college to pursue a career in nursing and the class voted me in as their student academic rep. At the same time, we were getting a number of complaints from our housing association about children playing in the street. So I decided to start a campaign and get a petition going for a children's play area. It was at this time where I really discovered my passion for giving my community a voice. On the 3rd of May 2012, I was elected as a councillor for Brackley on Bridgend County Borough Council. As a councillor and cabinet member, I have a really varied role. I get to go to loads of meetings, but I also get to go out into community to see the residents and sort out any issues they may have. My role as diversity champion is to encourage people from underrepresented groups to get involved within political life. I believe that people's views are equal regardless of their age, gender, disability or any other factor, and I believe that politics should reflect that. I'm a woman, I'm in my 30s and I'm a mum. My home is owned by a social landlord. There are loads of people like me in the community, so why shouldn't they be represented? Politics is so far from being representative of our society. We need people from all backgrounds to be involved, whether it's for their local community council, their local authority, or if it's for an AM or MP. It's about making your community a better place to live, socialise and work in, a place where people feel valued and respected. I never saw myself as a politician, but that's the way that my life has taken me. So if you're passionate about making a difference in your community, then get involved. I did. It was the best thing I've ever done.